coming up next. It is our main event of the evening between Super and Grandmaster. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Super is 26. Grandmaster is 31. Super. Grandmaster. And here we go. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Head kick.
Oh, head kick.
He connects with the left. Oh, he's going for it here. Solid jab. Caught him with a left. Roundhouse kick to the midsection.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, nice right hook, too. They clinch here early. Super gets him in the plump.
And a knee to the body. Foot stomp.
Solid shot to clinch by Grandmaster.
Hard hook.
Grandmaster with another hook.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Wow!
Big straight punch.
Clipped him.
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Trying to finish this fight quickly.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Hard hook. Big punches here.
And he parries it. Nice hook.
Wow.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, that's a vicious knee.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Hard shot from the clinch.
With the big left.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Wow!
Nice head kick. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, solid jab. He hurt him with that hook.
Big punches landing. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, big uppercut. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Finish, Joe.
Wow! Big kick
in this ring is down.
Huge jump. Man, that is rough.
What a jab.
Nasty combinations here. Big shot! He hurt him with that punch in the clinch.
Beautiful hook.
Strong jab. Good combination.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, look at that.
Lands a huge kick.
Got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here we see it from a different angle. Check it out here.